In this 10 on your side follow-up, a goose had surgery to remove an arrow. It was found with that arrow through its back in Virginia Beach. We told you Monday about the injured bird spotted around the Chartwell Apartments off Providence Road, and the SPCA rescued that Canada goose. The bird is now in critical condition on antibiotics and will be watched closely over the next few days.